Yes, this is our.
It's always falling, yes. Yeah, we have production. To do, yes.
No, yes.
This portion appears.
Oh, okay.
You can see that Kashi there.
Yes.
And also if you go inside a little bit here, it's not that much of it, but it's a very nice cubicle.
This is Oktavya?
So it's really an amazing one actually. To provide protection. Not everywhere, but wherever we can see what is there.
Yes.
And that would mean that the whole place is then safe. Because there's a lot of erosion and soon this brick is very soft here. The terracotta is very soft. So it will just disappear after some time.
So we need to do that.
It's quite unusual, yes. Kashi, please. Yes. Kashi, can you see that?
Kashi inside the arch.
We want to take this one up because it has Kashi in it. So we requested for permission and it's all cemented at some point in time. They just put a lot of cement plaster everywhere. So
this question, 1916 or 17?
Date and the arrow pointing to
So you can see where the new insertions have been made. But you see, for calligraphy, it was very important to complete it. And we had
people
the evidence. So,
yeah.
So now you can see what the whole
can you?
Now, I'm sure that some of our friends can read the Quranic
yes,
verses.
Yes,
and to join up with the words, where partly it was there, partly it wasn't there, that was where the difficulty was. And so it was done several times before we really got it right. And so on. So, but and also every time you do the kiln, you get the right colors and you don't get them, so
yeah,
it's a constant battle.
It looks very uniform. I mean, I mean there's no much difference.
You don't know how many times you remove and get it done.
Outside.
only human being have a mistake. God did all have a mistake.
Just to show,
don't be terracotta, because I'm going to, of course, bring more of this.
No, no, it is a, it's a local material.
Yes, yes, all ground by hand, brought in from the
mountains, basically. Blue also. That is totally natural.
You have to do it right, you know. It's got to be done right, otherwise no point, you know.
No, how much, how many people have this kind of passion in this kind of age?
Oh, now, you know, when you work in this kind of thing, you have to
Seriously?
This is father. Who was murdered. And the son became a great ruler. So he's the one who built this. So that's why. Okay, and then the same kind of flowers we put in here. So you can see the whole.
The last 6 months, you.
fast guy, dark eye.
So we start with the, remember the video that was prepared?
Mm.
So we've added on the tension point to it, so it starts and basically.
The table is where is it? Where is it? Where is it? But you see, because they, because of the firing or something, they may have to do it. And then, you know, there are all different kinds, the borders and then the spandrels and so on. So, and then these are the, actually the bricks that they use in the dome. This is a dome with a very special one. They're trapezoid in their shape. And if you see, you have to have special molds for them. And then, you can, you know, we just took everything from there and these are them. Gracias.
somehow to be interested.
Amazing.
I was thinking of you.
It's really
yes,
amazing.
Yes, we were talking about
it's
you.
It's really amazing.
It's the byproduct.
It's really amazing.
These are all our signage that
it's
we are putting
really
up
to, amazing.
You know, by our windows.
Beautiful.
Yes, yeah, but colored.
Beautiful.
It's colored.
Colored one. His one is
the Arab color.
And this is what actually got Karima started.
Beautiful.
So she, where she was begging before, she said that, you know, partly it's due to Vivek, because when we were doing this, she said, why aren't you making any jewelry?
Mm.
And so we got going with the jewelry, and now you can see the different kinds.
Mm.
And yes. Then we started making birds and so on, and all kinds of different things now. So
with this, the Metropolis Urban Society, that poster.
Yes, yes.
Beautiful.
Absolutely, yes, absolutely, yes.
And then with that, there is the story of this
yeah,
place.
Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful.
So lots of potential and possibility.
Yeah.
And this is now selling, okay? These are now selling
really?
To the yeah, these are selling
yeah,
to the visitors, the ones
yeah.
who come to the
bazaars.
Yeah. You know, well, you'll have a chance
yeah.
to do some because we've got quite a bit downstairs as well. So when you have a look at it, if you like it, then you can purchase it because that's all for the community.
Yeah.
Because here we can't sell. This is first of all, this is. And this is for Heritage Foundation, we don't sell anything, okay? We're not allowed to
make.
First of all, our trade is so good. We can keep that. Mm. You know,
this is,
This is not being shown for the
and it also has a fun, nice,
it's a proper
glaze.
Yeah.
And then glaze, what do you use for?
For glaze, they have you use this particular kind of stone that, and then you put in
seven clay
stone
and then silica.
Is it stone quartz? What is it?
I think it's stone quartz. So
they make
the color. Color is of copper oxide makes into the silica.
Yes, that's silica.
Okay.
But
yeah.
In terms of glaze, you use stone parts, no?
No. We only use silica. Silica.
Oh, okay.
And it's feldspars.
Really?
You know?
Yes.
And they said they are making, and so this is something that will supply to anybody who wants to do it.
Well made.
They make them.
Ashfaq became almost expert.
Yeah. Especially after that workshop. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a Peter Takai who was sitting in the custom
one time. And then he joined us in for our humanitarian work, and he just stayed. And he is from Mansera. His family is still there.
What's the craft project we did in Sawar?
That's right, he's there. Absolutely, yes. Really? He's been there ever since.
So he's a doer, actually.
He's a doer, and he's learned so much. And because I've been using bamboo now since 2009.
Yeah.
So now the bamboo construction, he knows. He's got the artisans who are trained now to do it. So that's why I feel now we need to impart this training to everybody, because these are very economical ways of construction.
जाइए जाइए जल्दी
Nothing will get in touch. We can't place it on the surface. Otherwise, the beads, on top of it, For the beads, we put them. The wood is a lower chamber, and the tires and any product in the top chamber. You can see now over here. The top chamber. These are exhausts. It's still hot. It was fired last night.
I'll be happy. And
these are for the tires.
It is actually wild growth. But now,
we cover everything is covered.
So we have to be careful, and I think that's why we need to look for options. So because the name is trying out with solar panels and a little bit with electrical energy, and then we'll see how we can combine the two or not. But the thing is, if you wanted to spread, let's say for villages, then maybe the mud is the best thing.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the whole thing, you know, where you want to do. If you want to do it, of course, here, then we can streamline it better. You know. Because they work, of course, with electrical kilns and so on.
Yes, yes.
They're very efficient.
But then, that is for mass production, of course, that is better.
Yeah,
for a mosque, for example, of course. How do
you...
They make Baku Hotel, and a lot of people come into it, and it's very expensive.
Oh, but this is, ours is very inexpensive.
Yes, exactly.
And for instance, we are starting at 1,000.
It's become very fashionable.
Yeah. We're starting a 1,000 hand pump program thing, and we are going to train our barefoot entrepreneurs who will be trained here. They go and they start working with the communities which is just selected. And the community, each group has to pay, I think, about 6,500 for things that they do, and the machine we would pay. So that the whole thing starts. So we start trying the community more because they are just right here. So right now I'm sorry, but they have all gone for having their lunch. But we can. Where are they? Are they coming? Are they here? Are they coming? In the meantime, if you like, there are some displays and things on sale.
You reminded of your birthday? Sailor.
Is it
new
ready?
Sailor.
At auto.
Yeah.
I have to fix it.
You just have to aim.
Okay. And shoot, eh? Shahsak? Thoda sa. On. So many customers inside your shop.
So log aaye to unko pata chalna chalega kya hai, you know. Fir yahan mera khayal hai mere paas bahut sare program hai logo ko sikhane ke, jaise urdu angrezi sikhane ke bhi hain, to wo bhi main yahan chala dunga. Bacche aaye baithe yahan pe angrezi urdu sikhe, humne bahut kiya hua hai na sab community ke baare mein, sara kuch kare unki behtri ke liye kuch kiya jaye na. Fir to yahan sab bhi crafts hain. Dekhiye ab humne ye cheeze jaise design karni shuru kar di, mementos design kar rahe hain. उसे आपसे बात की थी मैंने कहा अभी शुरू करो इसके ऊपर. आप देखिए जो बनाए आपने देखे अभी के नहीं, आपको याद है कि वो मकली लिखा हुआ फैला है ना. और
Maybe you guys could come up front.
Let's go.
Okay, bud.
Yeah, this is entirely our own baby. There's no help for this, so we're doing it. But it's gonna, we're very busy with everything else, so we're gonna put slow on this. But now we'll.